Hi everyone. As you can see, I'm running late. We're almost there. Welcome to Dork Entertainment. Today we are doing the world's greatest shave, me and my colleague Elias. Just looking for his place. Elias, if you're watching, we're outside. Today we're getting our head shaved for leukemia research.
Okay, let's
go. I think I'm making double.
Yeah. Is it like an echo coming?
Yeah. Huh? I hope we are in the right place. I hear an echo, like I can hear my voice like three times. Yeah. Guys, don't forget, like, share, and subscribe. Just carry it. We're here in the beautiful suburb of Greenacre. I've got six people watching. Very hot day in Sydney. I just hope we're at the right address. Oh gosh. Should I just yell out, Elias?
Oops.
My Dork Entertainment crew.
Oh yeah, we came from swimming.
We just came from swimming.
Let's go. Oh yeah, we came from swimming.
I can't see Anthony's car anywhere. Yes, Elias. I might be a bit lost.
I'll be in the right place.
I don't know, I hope so. Yes, it is just Vinay on the street, Shannon.
Hello! Hey.
It is the right house, oh my god.
Hey, hey.
It's the right house. Hey, awesome. Nice to meet you.
Elias, come on in.
Thank you.
Yeah. Ava, come on inside.
Ava, come on, follow mommy, come. Yeah.
MJ.
What's happening? Can you hear me?
Oh, no, it's okay. Yeah. Good. You want to take over Dork Entertainment for a second?
Oh, are you live now?
Yes, we're live.
Hey!
Wow!
How are we all? Let's walk through to the outside.
Are we doing outside? Yeah. Wow! Hey,
it's all going.
Hi!
Hi!
Hi, guys.
Hello,
hello. We're
all live. Baby! Say go hi! Say hi, baby! Wow.
Say hi, guys. Hey, you're live.
Nice.
Yes, apparently.
Hello?
Gabriella.
Hi. Say hi.
Hey,
Bob.
Yes.
Say hi.
Hi.
How are you?
Hi.
Welcome.
Hi. Hey, hi. Hi. Nice to meet you.
Hi, Vinay. Nice to meet you.
Do I have to?
Hello.
Hi.
Hi. How are you?
How are you?
Oh. Ava, did you say hello?
Oh, yeah. Ava.
Okay.
All right.
Okay.
Oh gosh.
Big day, eh?
Still going.
It's
snip, snip.
Oh god. You wanna sit down here? Okay, sit down.
Yeah. Huh? Last time I was.
It's okay.
It's okay. Can I face it? I'm trying to sell
it. Throw it yourself.
Can people hear me?
Look, guys, I'm trying.
Wait, what's the link for the
some last minute donations coming through?
Shout out to Blackslam Vet.
Can you sit on the chair so mommy can use
that? So,
what's
the link? Elias said he'll shave his beard if we get to his goal, which was
$5,000.
$5,000. We're how much behind?
Let's have a look.
Look into it.
We got some last minute donations still coming on here.
Oh wow! Yeah, I can see some cards. Just
$797.
Oh gosh.
What? No, I did 800.
It was $797. Unless James.
James,
James
is doing. James is doing the rest. Yeah.
There's one more campaign.
The beard's coming off. Beard
coming
is
off.
Beard is coming off.
Like some vet, don't bring your pets to me.
New sponsorships.
I don't want any more clients. Don't come and see me.
Hey, but look, there's a doggy.
Yeah.
Blue?
Might look like I care about leukemia, but I really don't.
The Dork Entertainment crew.
Everyone's watching.
Hi. The Dork Entertainment crew. Before and after shots happening.
Can you get the hair plaited so we can donate it?
No, mine's. I don't think mine's good enough to donate.
Come on, yeah, mine as well.
It's like very brittle. My hair's very brittle. I don't think this is gonna sop up any oil in the ocean. Look at that, there's nothing there.
I don't think this is gonna sop up any oil. People commenting too,
and I don't know. I can't actually see the comments.
I'll keep an eye out for you.
Ash, can you send me the link to it?
Yeah.
Is anybody actually watching?
I've got eight people now.
Eight people.
I think I made Anthony moderator.
Did you?
Yeah.
So
if there's any unruly comments, Anthony, delete.
You'll read them out loud.
Read it out loud to delete them. This is going to get that something.
Yes! $5,003!
The beard is coming
off. Oh no.
And Elias said it really high because he didn't think it would happen.
I didn't think we'd get to the 5,000.
We got a comment from Justin Smith.
Big shout out to
it's the right place.
Yeah. It's the right
place. We lost our sign.
He was. It was lost the battle.
Like, because.
No, the name was lost.
Oh.
He was live streaming his journey here.
We were reaching just that 12, and I was like, oh my god, this better be the right place.
Yes. Hi.
Oh, there's Joey.
Hey,
so we have fans, any song requests for this
thing? Hey guys, you can see got the DJ Ash here. He's asking if there's any song requests. Put them through in the chat. And Anthony's. Yeah, we'll start soon, guys. I don't know if anyone's seen my hair open ever.
Do you want me to flag yours?
You shaved yours as well?
Yeah.
Yeah, you did.
Yeah.
It was all Vinay's idea. This whole thing was Vinay's idea.
I appreciate it.
I didn't realize your hair was so long.
Yeah. It's gone out of control.
Good,
was the last time it, you had short hair?
That's, you know, 2 years ago?
That grew in 2 years.
You've been growing it since you found out more pregnant with it.
Okay.
Yeah. Any questions on me? You're not going to recognise it.
Nah.
Oh, come on.
Two more. Oh.
Okay, we're going to go see your dad, please.
Yeah,
so, Elias is also donating his hair. They're just putting it in plaits here.
Oh shit. Spin it around.
I hope YouTube bleeps out any swear words automatically on live. It's alright, I got the moderator here, he'll do it.
Squid.
Can you give us a shout out to Squid in Malaysia?
Shout out to Squid in Malaysia.
Huh? What song do you want, Squid?
You're having one last fold of all these hair.
No, she's piling up so we can cut it and donate it.
Ah, yeah, she does.
Yeah, I'll donate it.
Really?
Yeah.
That's a leukemia thing, bro.
Pardon?
The leukemia thing.
Ah, start the chip challenge if you want to.
Oh, yeah.
Mate, we'll do that one with you.
We'll entertain the viewers, right?
Entertain the viewers with a spicy chip challenge.
Anthony's going to participate against himself.
No, Vinay's doing it.
I'm not doing that.
Are we going to do it while we're getting the haircut?
Oh, no, we're fine.
No, there's no dust here.
Here's your... How do you do
that? Guys, we've also got a spicy chip challenge. Ghost pepper.
And we're going to spray mine with this.
And you know it's hot because the meter, it so shows it on the red area, so it must be hot.
And we've got
jalapeno poppers and Carolina Reaper.
Man.
I'm
going to eat this.
So Anthony's going to start the challenge.
There you go.
My hair is actually this long.
Do your face, though. Yeah, after they give
me. The ring. Does anyone want the ring?
Oh, God.
I hope I don't scare the kids.
Not the whites making us look pretty just before we shave it off.
Next weekend.
Wow.
I'm actually just this short.
You know what
you're having yet? You're giving Jesus face.
That's good, big
fella. I was not passing on that. Hey, you want to brush Daddy's hair? Brush Daddy's hair. Come here. Last time. Come here. You want to brush Daddy's hair? Yes.
Mandy said, love the ponytails. I don't know, I'll show you Elias is a bit closer. Like Snoop Dogg.
We're
going
to have a new daddy soon.
Oh my God, this is like some Matrix sort of.
Did you bring any double bed? Oh no, I'm doing
it. You're doing plates too?
No, you don't want it?
No.
I'm just going one.
Maybe I do need a seat. I might
move
it closer.
The
stool's
closer.
Hmm?
So they can keep it up.
I might just bring this. Look! Look! Look at the big tail. Like you.
Oh, wow.
It's an interesting hairdo. Take it.
Interesting hairdo. Is there anybody else you want to send the thing?
Oh, yeah. Where are we going to cut it?
Yeah? Yeah, we'll put it in the middle.
That's translucent.
We can set the camera up on the table and put chairs in front of it.
We'll pack it and put it over there, maybe.
Yeah. Yeah, that works.
You see, Anthony's started the chip challenge. He's got the.
They're not hot.
Carolina Reaper.
Nah, they're a bit disappointing. Oh.
What's the next one?
The knife. Ghost pepper has to be hot. It's got that meter on it.
It's expiring yesterday.
Extra
spicy. It'll be a bit tangy then.
Ooh, look at this.
Yeah.
Ducky, ducky.
Wow.
What
is it? Ghost pepper. This is a ghost
pepper
flavour.
Mala. Mala. Oh,
it tastes like chicken flavour.
They do, they taste like chicken
chips. A little hint at the end.
Slight hint of chilli.
Yeah. Chicken flavour that I'm slightly in the chin again.
Nice.
Yeah, get that chicken. Yeah.
Then the kettle chili chips are way spicy than
weird.
Yeah.
So you're doing three?
Huh?
We're going to use that to
play
up.
Try.
Would you like that
again? Hi. Alright.
It.
All right, Claudia's requesting okay. Harry Styles, guys.
Harry Styles?
No, thank you.
We've got to listen to the audience.
We have.
Like, do not become a trans villain, though. You're not
listening. Nah, no way.
You're not
okay. Sorry. All right. Anthony knows all the
Harry Styles
songs.
I'm good.
Is that your yeah, 9. Is Justin coming?
0928.
Justin turned into Gerard last night, so he might run into that.
Oh.
He was watching before.
I was going to say Gerard coming, but he wouldn't have been awake just listening.
What Harry Styles do you want?
I don't know any Harry Styles songs. Watermelon sugar. You guys like Watermelon Sugar by Harry Styles? Eh?
Yeah, I'll have it.
I have something non-alcoholic. So I don't drink.
Fair enough.
Those cans are. Fruit Tingle.
Fruit Tingle?
Yeah, that's really good. Actually, we're doing roast again.
Okay.
It's weird. It's fine.
Okay. Even the dog crew.
Zero pence an
ash.
Ash? Sure.
You got
the camera.
Yeah,
how
to
put
the
lucky back.
Where
can that be going?
Oh,
what more?
Do you have
a
baby proof in
the
house?
She gets through anything.
Yeah.
We took candles off
the wall.
She still opens the
drawer. The cut is almost here. We're almost ready to start.
Yeah.
Do you want creaming soda or fruit tingle, Vinay?
Fruit tingle.
Yeah, creaming soda.
So as a team we've raised a total of $6,650, which is a cracking effort, done very well.
Good bunch of creamy soda. Cheers, Squid.
To Blaxland Veterinary Clinic. They donated massively. Fairfield Dental, big thank you for your donations and Elite Body Repairs. Thank you for your donations and your support, guys. I know you're just donating because you want to see me shave the beard, but appreciate the donations anyway.
Is the beard
going on fiber? I'm going to clipper it and then I'll have to go in and shave it with a razor, so we'll see how we go. I haven't shaved in a long time, so I don't know how it's going to go.
You ready?
All right. Pick which one you want to cut. You want to do that one? Alright. There's no going back now, guys. This is it. Oh.
It's
Going, going, going.
Oh, oh no.
Next. I've got a lizzy board bag, but yeah. It's not so close to the head, so that way when I shave it, and I'm just on this side of the.
Oh, whoops, I slipped!
Ouch! Oh my god!
No, see, that's not donatable.
Oh, that's it, right after that. Oh, you know what, Vinay, you can cut one off too, mate. There's one left for you.
Oh,
on this side of the elastic.
OMG.
My head feels lighter already.
Is that like the 90s undercut?
Oh, tight to my beard.
Alright, Vinay, you can get his last one.
Don't add it to me. I had a flat.
You can get this last one off, mate.
Oh, man. Hi, boys. Ladies and gentlemen, this is from Good insurance.
Alright.
Now this is good like that.
You reckon this is like this one? Leave like this? Alright.
Who's shaving me into your hair?
Zara's
gonna
kiss me.
Oh, hi mum.
Whoops, accidentally slipped.
Are you gonna shave beard, you head, or?
I don't know, this doesn't look too bad.
Obviously, it's got
bangs. It looks like you've
got bangs now.
Okay, just for a bit of fun, shave half my head and half my beard, and then we get another
half.
Alright. Shannon's asking, can you keep it like that?
Yeah,
it's not part of the deal, man.
They're going to start a boy band instead of it.
Oh my god, how are you gonna cut it, can't you? Okay.
Shannon's requesting a bulka.
A bulka? It already is a bulka.
Doesn't have much hair under this, mate.
There's not much left, is there?
Come around, mate. Come on, can you take the last one, mate?
Yeah. He doesn't trust you.
If your career is a bit pale, so you can be a barber. Oh, there you go.
It feels very liberating.
That's my biggest fear as well, that just doesn't grow back anymore.
It just stops. That's it.
It's not as hot as it was 10 minutes ago.
Yeah. Summer.
I really had a summer. Oh wow, Elias, I've never seen you like this, man.
No, I don't think anybody has.
Oh wow, Elias, I've
never seen you like this.
Hopefully. We can only hope.
Gosh, my head feels so much lighter.
Alright.
You get half the
beer,
sure.
Barber Mark.
All of it?
Yeah. Mark's doing it all.
Barber Mark. Beautiful, mate.
Thank you. I appreciate it. I'm
going to have to take your ears for you. Speed zero, yeah?
Yeah, use the other clippers, they go closer. Yeah, they're smaller, it's easier.
Susie, gonna give your husband one last kiss for the beard.
Oh, I'm coming in here, it's terrible.
Hey?
Bro.
Take it off.
Actually, can you go one shorter?
Oh, mate.
Yeah, let's go one shorter, guys.
Here we go.
I did a number two because I was a bit, you know, let's do number one.
Whoops, he got an eyebrow. No, how much for the eyebrows next?
$20,000. Face is cold.
Alright, does not look like Elias anymore. Someone else.
coming out from underneath the beer. Half and half, guys. Might keep it like this. Look how white my face is. Oh.
I must have seen sun in the ears. I'm done.
Donations are still live, so you can still donate.
If you get to 20 grand, your eyebrows go.
Eyebrows are going. Just on a light. The big number inside.
Come on, James, dig deep. 20 grand.
Dig deep. 20 grand, I'll do everything. Let's go.
Close
to the boat.
I didn't realize how ugly you were with that.
Well, I tried to convince you guys
he's not going to look good. How's
your head feel, Vinay? It was very, I don't know, what's the word, like?
Oh, it's 39, timing.
Yeah. Get a bit of colour on it tomorrow.
I'm good. Is this a remix?
If you want Vinay to pick his beer too, guys.
Yeah. I need some comments.
If the most of you say yes, then we'll do it. Doesn't matter what Vinay wants.
I didn't bring my kids though.
I got mine, it's all good. It's all good.
Please comment the comment section if you want me to my beer. I have already hit my target, which is very low anyway, but someone said off with the beer.
Not with the beard. One comment is good enough. Let's go.
Anyway, gonna be the first time my wife sees me without beard too.
Oh, wow.
She wants to get light.
I'm not holding up yet.
I've
never seen your face, bro.
She's gonna be so disappointed.
Yep. Oh,
right. She's not gonna believe she's tied up for this. It's like wearing makeup for the last 5 years.
Pretty much. Oh, I do it all,
yeah. Oh gosh. Gone.
So I creeped out by you.
Alright guys.
Getting some negative feedback live over here.
You guys,
we're finding guys negative feedback. Some...
I get used to it.
Creeped out by your face.
Are you guys ready for this?
There you go, all yeah, done.
Lick.
Not bad.
I will get the razor to it later on, guys, get it completely cleaned up.
So
it's been a long time, so I don't think you guys want to see the aftermath.
So we were going to do a reaction of the babies to see how they would react. But Elias has just told us that his wife has never seen him without a beard. So that's going to be interesting.
It's
going
to be fun.
You've been ordered to cover your face when you walk in.
Cover my face when I walk in. I get them to come out.
Ah.
It's probably better than stroking hair throughout the house.
It's done. Oh. It's gonna feel so weird going in on Monday.
I'm not going in Monday.
Are you
not
going in Monday?
Oh, I got the hair off. The reaction's happening. Oh, no.
Thank you everyone who donated and made this possible.
Massive thank you guys. You helped out a good cause and you get to laugh at us. So win-win for you guys.
And I think I'll shave my beard, I'm not sure yet. So need more than one comment.
Well, people say yes, let's go.
We're going to do a bit of a reaction here, reveal.
Just pull out before you guys walk out.
OMG, look at all the hair, look at all the damage there.
Oh, yeah.
Here you go.
They come?
Oh. Sonia's saying take the beard off.
Sonia. Sonia's saying take the beard off. Someone had to cover my face. Oh, my God. Otherwise, it's like a different person. Cover your face.
So Anthony's agreed.
If
I shave my beard, he will shave his beard off as well, guys.
$500 donation. Are you ready? Ready? Get down low.
Get down low.
Just remember, Susie, marriage is for life, yeah?
Yeah, I'm taking my own.
Yeah, taking your own, yeah. It's like you're
doing a wig makeup
for the rest of your life.
Are you ready? Let me know
when. Alright,
I'm just looking at you. 1, 2, 3. Hey, come.
Can daddy cuddle?
Come on. Gabs, come.
Can
daddy cuddle? Come on. No! I think she's a little scared. Gabriella, come.
Where's Dad? Look, I promise it's him.
Pure rejection.
I'll give him a cuddle first. Come.
Come on.
She's a bit, though.
Oh, wow. Look what you guys did.
Hey, it's still done.
Okay.
Oh, I can see a bit of a smile coming up now. It's like that.
Come on, look at his eyes, they're still the same.
Nothing. It's just a bit of shock. She'll come around.
She'll come around, hopefully.
It's alright. We won't tell you. We're going to go. Ava,
we'll forget about
that. Ava's like, come back inside, please.
Let's see. Ava. See, your turn.
Ava. Makes you my
what happened?
All like him, yeah? Set a high limit, 10 grand for you.
Ava, do you want to shave Daddy's beard?
No.
Can you shave his beard?
Touch.
She doesn't want to touch.
Yeah, tell me something.
No!
Oh my god.
No!
OMG.
Ava, can you
not
shave
it?
There you go, guys.
Alright, thanks for joining. I think Elias is going to use a blade and clean it up afterwards. And
yep.
We'll probably post our after pics on our
post it up on our
Facebook page.
Yeah.
See you guys.
Thanks for tuning in.
Thanks for joining.
Cheers. Thanks for the donations.
Yes. Cheers. See ya.